Hi, I'm Amy from the LT store. Let's take a look at the Bogart Engineering SC-2030 Solar Charge Controller. It's a 30-amp PWM charge controller that works with 12-volt and 24-volt batteries. It does not work with 48-volt battery banks. Because it is PWM, you have to match the nominal voltage of the solar panels with the battery bank. So if you have a 12-volt battery bank, you have to use 36-cell 12-volt panels. If you have a 24-volt battery bank, you can use 72-cell 24-volt panels or two 36-cell 12-volt panels wired in series, plus to minus, to make 24 volts. The SC2030 is really designed to be used with the TM2030 monitor. Without the monitor, the SC2030 can perform only basic charge regulation, set by two jumpers that control battery type of flooded or sealed and battery voltage. The SC2030 connects to the TM2030 battery monitor via a phone cable with standard RJ11 connectors, which can be up to 100 feet long, allowing the monitor to be in the living area for easy viewing and the charge controller to be near the batteries. By working together, it has unique benefits that can extend the life of your battery system. The first feature is amp hour counting. During a discharge period, it measures precisely the amount of the previous discharge, and then when recharging, adds back the same amount plus an additional measured percentage of charge. For flooded lead-acid batteries, about 110 to 120%, or for AGM types, about 104 to 109%. The second feature is also unusual in chargers, but frequently now recommended to maintain battery capacity. It's an extra high voltage mini equalization finishing stage. During the last part of charge, it can increase charging voltage at a regulated low current value to avoid undercharge during a limited solar day. Also, when using the TM2030, there are 8 adjustable charging parameters to match any battery type. To make installing these values easy, select one of the 18 battery profiles, which will be automatically installed with all of these values for your particular batteries. There's also an optional but recommended temperature compensation with the optional TS2 Bogart Engineering temperature sensor. That's about it for the Bogart SC2030. Don't forget to check out our website at altistore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.